My name is Ali Odom. I'm from Cumming, Georgia, and I'm auditioning for American Idol today because I love singing and it's what I want to do for the rest of my life. The judges told me that I have a lot of confidence and they're excited to see what I'm going to bring to the show, and then they all voted yes, and I was like, okay, well, you know, I wish I would have gotten more constructive criticism and everything, but I'm really happy with the way everything turned out, and now I have my ticket. It feels awesome to get this golden ticket. It's a big relief, kind of, even though it's like just starting, you know, like all, like, just everything you've been through so far is kind of ending now, and you're kind of starting the next chapter of the trip and everything. And I mean, it's a free trip to Hollywood. Who wouldn't want to go? Getting the golden ticket means to me that I can continue on with my passion for music and singing, and it's what I want to do with my life, like, completely. And it's just kind of, it's getting me a step closer to achieving my dream. Some of my music influences, I'm an old soul. I love old music all the way. I would prefer to be singing old music. But if I had to pick someone that's like this time period now that I could see myself modeling after, I would say like Adele or Jessie J or someone like that. I think I'm unique in this competition because I'm as young as I am and I'm an old soul, and I prefer to sing old music all the time, and I don't find current music as great as it is, so I think that I'll bring like a more cultured edge to the show. I am the next American Idol because I'm willing to work as hard as I possibly can to achieve what I want, and I'm willing to work until I can't work anymore, so America better be ready for that.